Yeah, it's a weird one. It's from Spencer's The Fairy Queen. It's be bold, be not too bold. I've always loved that. I actually have it above my computer. And I think because for me, it like perfectly expresses the sort of practical courage that I want to have, where you recognize the point where being bold crosses over into being reckless.